MotorMan presents Best ATV Battery. Let's watch the video. Shorai LFX14A4BS12 Lithium Battery. It's an extremely lightweight battery, just 1/5 the weight of lead acid. Higher voltage and more CCA provides better starting performance. Longer lifespan than the lead acid type battery. Easy to maintain, extremely low cell discharge rate and can be charged with lead acid charger. Comes with first year free replacement and 3-year prorated warranty. Next, ACDelco ATX20LBS battery. It's a long lasting option that features an absorbent fiberglass mat to prevent spillage and water loss. It ships with charged from the factory, so it's ready to install and use. Simply connect your battery to the application and you are ready to go. It comes with acid pack and will be the best choice for use with ATV and snowmobiles. It's totally maintenance free, no liquid required once the battery is sealed. Next, Mighty Max Battery YTX4LBS. Looking for an option to avoid extra cost but in higher end unit? Mighty Max Battery YTX4LBS would be the best option. It's a lead acid type rechargeable battery and can be conveniently mounted in any position. Wide operating temperatures and long service life and deep discharge recover. Backed by a 30-day refund policy and full 1-year warranty. Next, Chrome Battery Rechargeable YTX14BS iGel Powersport Battery. It's a AGM maintenance-free battery rechargeable and Powersports battery. iGel batteries are injected with gel electrolytes, creating a completely maintenance-free operation. LED digital display screen provides a display that reads the battery alternator voltage and warns you of a low voltage. It ships with fully charged and ready to go once delivered. Simply connect and you are ready to go. Next, Yuasa YTX20HL Battery. Very reasonable priced battery and made by Yuasa, the most renowned name in the business. It's a high performance sealed maintenance free battery, delivers 240 cold cranking amp. Advanced lead calcium technology hold its specific gravity more than 3 times longer than conventional batteries. It's filled, sealed and charged at the factory. Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe our channel and press the bell button to get more updates on YouTube.